back. Back to an album called Farewell to Kings. Back to a song called Closer to the Heart.